Attention, if want to know and fully understand the content, keep watching until the end of the video. It's very important to concentrate and pay attention to the details. So, let's start the journey in the fantastic world of prehistory. Title: The Major Dinosaur Groups. Introduction. Archosauria clade. Classified by Edward Drinker Cope, year 1869. Time range: Phanerozoic Eon, Mesozoic Era, Lower Triassic Period, to the beginning of the Jurassic Period, something around 250 to 200 million years ago. The archosaurs, also known as the ruling reptiles, is a clade of diapsids that gave rise to the modern birds and crocodilians. They also gave rise to the extinct pterosaurs and to the so beloved dinosaurs. Important notice: archosaurs are not dinosaurs, but they are their ancestors. Major dinosaur groups: all dinosaurs are included inside the Dinosauria clade. Now, let's talk a little about it. The main group, Dinosauria clade, classified by Sir Richard Owen, year 1842. Time range: Phanerozoic Eon, Mesozoic Era, Triassic, Jurassic, and Cretaceous periods, something around 250 to 66 million years ago. All known dinosaurs can be included in the Dinosauria clade. The dinosaurs can be divided in avian dinosaurs and non-avian dinosaurs. The Dinosauria clade was divided into two individual orders, the Saurischia and Ornithischia orders. But today, most paleontologists classify Saurischia as an unranked clade rather than an order. Ornithischia order and Saurischia clade differentiation, classified by Harry Seeley, years 1887 and 1888. From Greek, Saurischia means lizard-hipped, and Ornithischia means bird-hipped. The main difference between the two orders are the pelvis structure. Now, let's talk about the two Dinosauria base orders separately. Number 1, Saurischia clade, Sauropodomorpha clade, classified by Friedrich von Huene, year 1932. Time range: Phanerozoic Eon, Mesozoic Era, Triassic, Jurassic, and Cretaceous periods, something around 234 to 66 million years ago. The word Sauropodomorpha, from Greek, means lizard-footed forms. It is an extinct clade of long-necked, herbivorous, Saurischian dinosaurs that includes the sauropods and their ancestral relatives. Presauropoda infraorder. Presauropoda is the name given to the infraorder of Saurischian dinosaurs that lived from the end of the Triassic period to the beginning of the Jurassic period all over the planet. They are believed to have been the first long-necked and large herbivorous dinosaurs to emerge. They also are believed to be the predecessors of sauropods. This is formed by the Plateosauria clade and the Plateosauridae family from the Sauropodomorpha clade, with species like Plateosaurus trossingensis, for example. Sauropoda clade. Classified by Othniel Charles Marsh, year 1878. Time range: Phanerozoic Eon, Mesozoic Era, Late Triassic, to Late Cretaceous periods, something around 230 to 66 million years ago. From Greek, Sauropoda means lizard foot. Sauropoda is a clade from the Saurischia clade, composed by the sauropods. They are famous by their gargantuan proportions, very long necks, heavy chests, small heads, long tails, trunk-like legs, and by being herbivorous. Theropoda clade, classified by Othniel Charles Marsh, year 1881. Time range: Phanerozoic Eon, Mesozoic Era, Late Triassic, to Late Cretaceous periods, something around 232 to 66 million years ago. From Greek, theropoda means wild beast foot. The birds emerged from small specialized Coelurosaurian theropods and are today represented by about 10,500 living species. Theropods were large carnivorous, equipped with piercing teeth, a very strong bite, massive body, and great smell and vision senses. The theropods group includes the so famous Tyrannosaurus rex and many others expert predators. Number 2, Ornithischia order, Ceratopsia clade, classified by Paul Callista Sereno, year 1986. Time range, Phanerozoic Eon, Mesozoic Era, Middle Jurassic, to Late Cretaceous periods, something around 165 to 66 million years ago. From Greek, Ceratopsia means horned feet. Unfortunately, none of its members have horned feet. The Ceratopsia clade includes the Ornithopoda and the Marginocephalaeoclades. Ornithopoda clade. Classified by Othniel Charles Marsh, year 1881. Time range, Phanerozoic Eon, Mesozoic Era, Middle Jurassic, to Late Cretaceous periods, something around 165 to 66 million years ago. From Greek, Ornithopoda means bird feet. Ornithopods are small, fast-running herbivores. They have specialized teeth for grinding plant food. They don't have armor plating, thickened skulls, nor clubbed tails. Marginocephalia clade, classified by Paul Callista Sereno, year 1986. Time range, Phanerozoic Eon, Mesozoic Era, Late Jurassic, to Late Cretaceous periods, something around 162 to 66 million years ago. From Latin, marginocephalia means margin head. They are characterized by a bony shelf, or margin, at the back of the skull. Ceratopsia suborder, classified by Othniel Charles Marsh, year 1890. Time range, Phanerozoic Eon, Mesozoic Era, Late Jurassic, to Late Cretaceous periods, something around 162 to 66 million years ago. From Greek, Ceratopsia means horned faces. They are herbivorous beaked dinosaurs. The well-known Triceratops is among them. Pachycephalosauria, suborder, classified by Charles Hazelius Sternberg, year 1945. Time range, Phanerozoic Eon, Mesozoic Era, Late Cretaceous period, something around 91 to 66 million years ago. From Greek, Pachycephalosauria means thick-headed lizards. They are bipedal herbivores with very thick, ossified skulls. Skulls can be domed, flat, or wedge-shaped, depending on the species. The skulls were often surrounded by nodes, or spikes, or both. Theropoda clade, Stegosauria suborder, classified by Othniel Charles Marsh, year 1880. Time range, Phanerozoic Eon, Mesozoic Era, Middle Jurassic, to Early Cretaceous periods, something around 170 to 100 million years ago. Possibly, they can extend to the Late Cretaceous. From Greek, Stegosauria means roofed lizards. They are quadrupedal herbivores with plates embedded along their back. They can also have spikes at tail tip. Their heads are small, and the hind legs are larger than the fore legs. Their walking is heavy and slow. Ankylosauria suborder, classified by Henry Fairfield Osborne, year 1923. Time range, Phanerozoic Eon, Mesozoic Era, Middle Jurassic, to Late Cretaceous periods, something around 170 to 66 million years ago. From Greek, Ankylosauria means armored lizards. They are quadrupedal herbivores, known for their bony armor covering their backs. Some of them have club tails for self-defense. Now that you know how the Dinosauria clade is organized, it's very easy to understand how all dinosaurs are connected, just like mammals do today. If you are watching the video until now, don't forget to watch more videos. The Dinopedia channel is full of content about prehistoric creatures, facts, and events. And also, don't forget to like it and subscribe. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. See you in the next video. Goodbye.